Hello dear teachers, welcome to my channel. Today we are going to talk about the lesson plan of our chapter 2 Little Hand from class 1st. So first of all, gist of the lesson will be, through this beautiful poem, students will be encouraged to understand their own body. They will be able to identify the functions of all the parts of their body. So this is about the lesson. Now we are talking about competences. So in Hindi and English, we follow the same competences: listening, speaking, reading and writing. So talking about listening the poem properly and try to understand its meaning. So it is not only listening. When the child is able to understand its meaning, then we can say that he is achieving this competency. Then speaking. Reciting the poem with correct pronunciation and able to speak about the parts of body. Now talking about reading. Reading the poem word by word by joining the letters and words together. And talking about writing. Writing the poem correctly using the gap between the words and the correct punctuations. Now coming to teaching learning outcomes. As I told you earlier, we are going to write two types of learning outcomes. First one is general, that is common for all the chapters, and then we talk about the specific outcomes related to the particular topic. So the general learning outcomes will be correct knowledge of letters and words, because we are talking about class 1, so we'll focus on letters and words. Then correct pronunciation, expression in language, rich vocabulary, good and correct handwriting, use of language in daily life. Now talking about specific learning outcomes. Know and identify the parts of body and their actions. Able to speak the parts of body in English. Reciting the poem with correct pronunciation. Understand and practice basic hygiene habits. Identify initial sounds. And identify rhyming words, because we are talking about the poem. Now let us come to the activities that can be planned for the chapter. First is recite the poem with correct intonation and correct pronunciation. Name the different body parts and speak about them. Through a rhyme we can take washing hand activity. Speaking the names of fingers through a rhyme. Paste pictures of different parts of body in their notebook. Activity for identification of initial sounds. Singing alphabet song, performing actions corresponding with parts of the body, learn and read sight words, new words, rhyming words and naming words. Now, how the assessment will be done? Individual and group assessment. So individually we can take oral questioning, dictation test, handwriting test, self-expression and MCQ. In group assessment, we can take group poem recitation, group reading and group writing. So this is the lesson plan of chapter number 1, Two Little Hands. I hope it would be helpful to you. If you are new to my channel, consider to subscribe. See you in the next lesson plan. Till then, keep learning.